Protests over Richard Spencer's visit turning violent.
White nationalist Richard Spencer is speaking at the University of Florida. The governor, Rick Scott, did declare a state of an emergency.
Pepe has become kind of a symbol.
Africans have benefited from their experience with white supremacy. Africans had never existed, world history would be almost exactly the same as it is today.
Yeah, you just keep
because
saying,
we are the genius that drives it.
Things. You don't get to tell me
what I will be. Because my name's Richard Spencer.
Richard Spencer, founder of the so-called alt-right movement.
Their movement is broadly referred to as alt-right.
Richard Spencer, a prominent member of the alt-right.
What does Richard Spencer actually believe?
No individual has a right outside of a collective community. You have rights, not eternally, or given by God, or by nature,
Who gives them to us?
You have them because you're a part of this community. Ultimately, the state gives those rights to you.
So the state is the source of rights, not the individual.
It simply is.
What would be your take on, say, Reagan?
I do not think that he was a great president.
Who's your favorite president?
There is something about Jackson. There's something about Polk as well, someone who only served one term.
But I mean, Jackson and Polk, as you know, both Democrats.
Party is just the vessel that one uses.
I mean, Jackson's the founder of the Democratic Party.